How to blur a part of a video in CapCut. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Static Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you the complete guide of how you can actually blur any part of your video using CapCut Mobile. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to do this process, I'm going to simply go ahead and open up the CapCut from my device and simply go and tap on new project and select the video that you want to do. So I'm going to select this video, for example. I'm going to select this and I'm going to tap on add. And here you can see this is a car video, and let's say I just want to blur the number plate of that specific car. Now to do that, all you have to do, here you can see the video has been selected. And then the very first thing that you have to do, you just need to select the video from here and then simply go and tap on effect and then tap on the video effect. And under this point, you'll get to see a few different options. You just need to swipe to the right and you'll get to see the lens section. You just need to tap on lens and then scroll down and you'll get to see the blur option. You just need to find out the blur and go ahead and select the blur option and you'll get to see the whole video has been blurred. Now, once you're done, just go ahead and tap on this tick mark right over here and the blur will be applied to the whole video. And once the whole video has been blurred, you just need to get back from here. And the very next thing that you have to do, you just need to select the video again. And then all you have to do, you just need to deselect the video from the list. And at the bottom right here, you'll get to see the overlay. You just need to tap on this one and tap on add overlay. And you just need to select the video, the same video again. So I'm going to select the same video again. And I'm going to tap on add. And this will be added to as a overlay right over here. You'll get to see. So I'm going to adjust the position again. And once it's done, he'll get to see the same video has been added. And then the very next thing that you have to do, make sure the second video is selected from the list. And you just need to scroll all the way to the right. And he'll get to see the option called mask. You just need to tap on mask and you can select any mask or the any position that you want. So let's say I'm going to select the triangle and he'll get to see the position right over here. So you just need to tap on this invert button at the bottom left right here. He'll get to see this has been changing. So you just need to adjust the blur position how you want the blur on your video. So let's say I'm going to select like this and let's say I just want to blur, keep the blur right over here. And once you have resized the position, just go ahead and tap on this tick mark at the bottom right here and this will be added. So you just need to come to the very first position of your video and you just need to select the mask from here and you just need to keep the blur to the exact position where you exactly want this one. And once you do that, he'll get to see the blur has been identified. Play the video. You'll get to see the video is playing, but the blur is actually not moving. Now to move the blur with the video, all you have to do, you just need to tap on this plus button at the top right here. You just need to tap on this one and this will be added. Make sure you are in the first position of that video. And then you just need to move the video a little bit and you just need to keep adjusting the blur like this. Just need to keep adjusting. And once you're done with the whole process, if I play the video, you'll get to see the final look. Now you can easily export the video from here, and this is how we can actually blur a part of a video in CapCut. I hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.